fighting high prices, not only by murdering high prices, but by blowing the living shit out of high prices. Yes, sir, you heard me right. Now, here's an example. 1973 Cadillac Coupe de Ville for $62.99. That price is too high.
Yes, sir. Here's another one. It's some Lincoln Continental Mark IV, 1973. It's loaded. It's got air conditioning. It's got a stereo. It's got white wall radio tires. It's got power steering, power brakes, power seats, power windows, and a price that is just too high.
Yes, sir. Now remember, friends.
Look out, Marshal Lucky. It's high prices.
Take this, you dirty old high prices.
You got me, Marshal.
Jesus Christ.
Yes, sir. So remember, friends, that's New Deal used cars.
Now wait just a goddamn minute. What the hell is this? Is this a 1977 Mercedes 450 SL for $24,000? That's too fucking high.
You son of a bitch!
Yes, sir. We blew the shit out of that overpriced motherfucker just the way we blow the shit out of all high prices down here at New Deal Used Cars. So y'all come on down. Did you hear what I said? New Deal Used Cars. So y'all come on down. Did you hear what I said?
I have heard you with unmistakable clarity.